Mommy.
Go on, lie down, play dead.
Well, sometimes that is better.
Hi, it's Andy Mangels, and welcome to day 261. It's Pop and Rock Day today, and we are in the midst of Stephen King Theme Week. Why is it Stephen King Theme Week, you might ask? Because it's his birthday later this week, and I wanted to do something fun for my favorite horror author. So I thought, why not dedicate a whole week of songs that are either from his work or about his work? Now, today's number is the theme song to Pet Sematary by punk rock band The Ramones. The 1989 feature film was scripted by Stephen King from his 1983 novel of the same name and followed the story of the Creed family who moved to rural Maine. In the forest behind their home is a local makeshift pet cemetery, and even further into the woods is an ancient Native American burial ground. Although he is warned away from the grounds, Lewis Creed buries his freshly killed cat, and later his freshly killed son, at the mystic site. Only then does he learn to heed the advice that sometimes dead is better. Stephen King was a huge fan of the Ramones and had invited them to his home in Bangor, Maine, giving Dee Dee Ramone a copy of the Pet Sematary book. An hour later, Ramone had written the lyrics to the song that would later play over the end credits to the film. Pet Sematary became the band's highest charting hit song in the U.S., but it was also nominated for the now-defunct Razzie Award for Worst Original Song. The 2019 remake of Pet Sematary also included a remake of the Ramones tune. And by the way, look for Stephen King in a quick cameo at the graveyard the next time you are watching the film. Under the arc of weather-stained boards, ancient goblins and warlords come out the ground, not making a sound. The smell of death is all around. And the night when the cold wind blows, no one cares, nobody knows. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't want to live my life again. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't want to live my life again. Follow Victor to the sacred place. This ain't a dream, I can't escape. Molars and fangs, the clicking of bones. Spirits moaning among the tombstones. And the night when the moon is bright, someone cries, something ain't right. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't want to live my life again. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't want to live my life again. The moon is full, the air is still. All of a sudden I feel a chill. Victor is grinning, flesh is rotting away. Skeleton stance, I curse this day. And the night when the wolves cry out, listen close and you can hear me shout. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't want to live my life again. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. I don't want to live my life again. Oh no. Oh no. I don't want to live my life. Not again. Oh no. Oh, 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 I don't want to live my life. Not again. Oh no, no, no. Well, I hope that that was a fun song for you to hear today. And you know now where I don't want to be buried. Not in a pet cemetery, that's for certain. I hope if you have enjoyed my songs, that you will head over to my YouTube page where there is currently over 260 songs that I've sung so far this year in all kinds of genres, in all kinds of ways, with all kinds of subjects. Click like on as many of them as you want, and please hit the subscribe button. I really appreciate it when people do that. I will be back here tomorrow with another Stephen King song, but it's a Disney song? Wait, what? Well, you're just gonna have to tune in tomorrow to find out. We'll see you then.